This is where review not only of a passage with like a deep dive approach comes in, or a spreadsheet approach, but then the Socratic review method, analyzing tempting wrong answers, unappealing right answers, in training yourself to notice those little differences again and again and again. Just like with logical reasoning, same thing applies in reading comprehension, finding that one little word that can make all the difference. And you just got to get tricked enough times so that you start to note those little things. Like the other night on Monday in logical reasoning, we were noting a politically conservative act versus being a politically conservative person as an identity, in action versus identity. Big difference there. It can make all the difference, even though so much of those phrases is identical. And as for reading comprehension, relating it back to the passage, that's going to be finding the key lines that make all the difference. And it can be tougher to do on the Flex or in LawHub, just because you don't have line numberings anymore like you do in the books. But it's no less important to still go back to the passage to find the exact lines supporting a given answer choice that's correct, and then proving that to yourself. And then alternatively, noticing where the lines might seem to support a certain choice, but then again, one little thing in the choice can make it wrong. So it's just part of the review process. Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.